This is the 37C from Merkur. So, for this week's episode of Wild Women Wet Shaving, we're using the Italians. For today's wet shave, I used sandalwood from Proraso, and this shaving cream I have been acquainted with for some time. This is a sandalwood and shea butter based shaving cream, and it is up there in my top five in the fragrances. I love the way this smells. However, the way it shaves is a little bit different. Because this one is designed and created for gentlemen who have really, really coarse facial hair, or have the opposite where they have tough skin and really soft facial hair, this shaving cream is made to be a bulldozer. For me, being a bulldozer isn't that great of a thing. It tends to cause my skin a little bit of irritation, and I really, really, really notice the razor blade, especially in this shaver, but we'll get to that later. Then, on the next leg, I use the Proraso White, which is a sensitive skin oatmeal and green tea base. Again, I've been incredibly familiar with this shaving cream, and it is sensational. Because the razor blade is quite aggressive in this shaver, this shaving cream really, 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 really held up its end. So, when I talk shaving creams, the reason why you would get shaving cream red over shaving cream white is for these reasons. Like I said before, if you have really, really tough facial hair, Proraso Red is meant to get through that facial hair. Sandalwood is actually really good at helping the pores dry out a little bit so that it's not so tough to get through. Because when the follicle is really big, especially with gentlemen who have sensitive skin, if the follicle is really big, it's actually kind of difficult to cut through. And if you already have tough facial hair, you don't need that. You want something that is going to make it easier to cut through the facial hair. So you go ahead and get yourself Proraso Red. But for those of us who are a little bit more, I don't want to say dainty, that sounds wrong. That puts men who use Proraso White into a category that they don't belong. But for those of us who don't have very coarse body hair, Proraso White is where we need to be. Because it has an oatmeal and green tea base, if you happen to have sensitive skin and get irritated really easily while shaving, this shaving cream is there to battle that for you. It's there to help soothe, relax, and hydrate the skin, even during shaving and post-shaving. That's why Proraso White is better for us, less... We'll leave it at that. For the shaving brush, I used my Chubby 3 from Simpsons. You guys know this shaving brush very, very well. I don't plan on buying another Badger Shave brush, so if you want to give me one, so be it. But honestly, I'm going to have this one and be using it on Wild Women Wet Shaving probably until the end of time. And it smells really interesting. It smells like the mishmash between those two shaving creams. It's like, it's spicy, but there's that sweet sort of oatmeal gentleness there. It smells nice. Let's get down to brass tacks. Haha, and talk about the shaver. This is the 37C from Merkur, and it is the short-handled slant bar. It is spectacular. Although I am not somebody who requires an aggressive shaver, this thing would probably get through brick. I really enjoy shaving with this shaver. I always find that I do notice the razor blade a lot more when I shave. That is because it's a slant bar. So if you haven't watched any of my slant bar videos, I will leave a description below so that you can go ahead and click on the other videos. But this is a slant bar, and essentially when you apply the razor blade into the slant bar, what it does is it torques the razor blade, giving it a more aggressive angle to shave with. When I'm talking to you gentlemen who have coarse facial hair, this is probably the best setup you can purchase when you have that. I don't want to say problem, but for some gentlemen, it is an issue. If you have coarse facial hair, I would highly, highly recommend this setup. Why? Because the Sandalwood Shave Cream is built for gentlemen who have coarse facial hair and need to get through a lot of beard. For some ladies, some of you might have very coarse body hair and want to shave it off. This is going to help. It's fantastic for that. It's made in Italy. And Italians, some of them have very coarse facial hair. My thoughts on this shave. I feel like it was really, really aggressive, and maybe choosing Elios blades that are slightly aggressive with this shaver probably wasn't the best idea. I really should have gone with maybe Derbys or Astras. Those tend to be a little bit milder. But you know, wet shaving is about figuring out what works, and every week I'm shaving with different products, using a razor blade for the first time. So I'm not getting third and fourth time chances with the same razor blade. So, you know, sometimes it's not always a benefit to shave with a new razor blade. Sometimes it's nice to have a third day shave because the razor blade dulls and it gets really nice and easy to shave with. Would I shave with this setup again? Absolutely. Maybe I would put a different razor blade in the shaver. Maybe I would use different shaving creams on different sections of my body. Who knows? But that's the reason why I'm here, and that's the reason why I shave. Thank you so much for watching another episode of Wild Women Wet Shaving. Please don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Don't forget to like this video. Comment in the comment section below because I love hearing from you. Evo, Jill, Alex, Jeffrey, Whiskey Row. It's always really good to hear from you. Sal, it's been a minute. Mom, I haven't really heard much from you, even though I saw you the other day. Anyway, happy Mother's Day if I don't see you before now and then.
Audio Jungle.
Thank you so much for watching another episode of Wild Women Wet Shaving. And I will see you beautiful people next Thursday. Bye.